It's very old, but it's working therefore. No electronic, just mechanic.